mountains again are the graveyard for an air transport. 50 persons are killed instantly as a giant DC-4 plows into a hillside near Leesburg, Virginia, a scant 150 feet from the summit. Cause of the crash, the third major disaster in 16 days, remains a mystery. The airliner was en route from Pittsburgh to Washington. Searchers toiled up miles of dense mountain trail to bring out bodies, many of which were burned beyond possibility of identification. Among the victims was a 10-month-old baby who died with its mother. Wreckage is thrown 400 feet as tragedy again rides the airwaves.